ladies and gentlemen, we have a special presentation for you. We have one of our professional couples that is announcing their retirement at the 2013 Ohio Star Ball. And if I can have your attention, I'd like to take a few moments just to read their letter to you. And it says, "It is very hard to decide when to say goodbye. It feels like yesterday that we decided to go back on the floor in a completely different style of dance, American Smooth. These last 5 years have been the most amazing in so many ways. Our son Lucas was born. Plus, we were able to do what we love the most, dance with each other with passion and love, while also experiencing amazing success. We feel so honored and proud that we have been able to learn and compete in this amazing style while sharing the floor with incredible dancers. Dancers that we respect. Dancers who respect each other while still competing fiercely with one another. Most amazing is that we all enjoy special friendships. We want to thank all of them for making these years so memorable. We want to send special thanks to our loving families and our son Lucas, who have traveled to over 70 competitions, plus many shows and coaching trips. Without their sacrifices, love, and support, our success wouldn't be possible. Thank you to our amazing sponsors, Ballroom Playlist, Dance Life USA, Park West Photography, The Winning Look, Boyko and Company, and Dr. Sten Kirvin and Lynique for their truly amazing vision and their creations that will never be forgotten. There are people that have changed our lives for the better, and we can't forget about them. Alan Dixon and Stuart Cole, who gave us a new start in our life in the United States at Vivo Danceport Center. To John DePalma for teaching us the business values that have helped us and changed our lives forever. Thank you. Pat West and the Long Dance staff. Our amazing students have been willing to adjust their schedules to ours. And our fans that are making us to dance to our maximum. There are two ladies that could not be forgotten. Mary Tweedale for so many amazing pictures. And Cassandra Valeria for all the help with shoes. We'd like to thank all of our coaches that have shared their knowledge and passion with us over the last 17 years, especially Irina Stokura, Mariusz Malensky, Graham Oswick, Stephen Hanna, Nadia Eftedal, Michael and Vicky Barr, Julie Fryer, Rufus Dustin, Stuart Cole, Linda Dean, Mariusz Olszewski, Brian and Sue Puttick, Sharon Savoy, Michael Mead, Max Winklehus, Tony Meredith, and Richard Porter. Our special thanks to Nick and Lena Kozovich for not only their knowledge, passion, and friendship, but for being the most amazing sponsors a couple could ever have. Our deepest thanks goes to our amazing dream team, Olga Farapanova, David Hamilton, Wolfgang Obitz, Heather Smith, and a special thanks to Toni Redpath. If not for her, we would have never discovered our love and passion for the American Smooth. She was the one that saw something in us. By asking us for only a one-year adventure, she became the one who opened so many new doors for us. We will never be able to thank her enough for the opportunity that she gave us. We can only hope that we have inspired, touched, and helped to move American Smooth to a higher level. We want to wish continued success in this process to all our fellow competitors. Sincerely, four-time United States and four-time world-reigning and undefeated Open American Smooth champions, Marjana Stokura and Slavik Slavetsky.
Thank you.
comics are left hand, right hand, ask over, ladies and gentlemen. Champion.